I was playing Just Cause 3. I figured out how you can disable the cannon, kind of. You just basically grapple it to the floor. So grapple it to itself, and it will explode the floor instead. So yeah, thank you guys.